Better content archiving comes with a number of default notification schemes that you can use right away after installing the app. A notification scheme is a collection of reminder emails. It has a name and a description. Notification emails in a scheme have their own schedule, a SQL query to define what pages to report, an email template to use, and recipients. The general notification scheme, for example, contains notifications for the most typical use cases. One of them is a reminder of not viewed pages sent every Monday morning to space admins. Another reminder in this scheme is a daily email about expired pages to last modifiers of each page and also for admins. A third one is a heads up for admins, last modifiers, and the creators of pages that are ready to be archived based on the content status rules applied to your space. Grunt expressions are used to schedule the notifications, which allows for exceptional precision and flexibility. The schedule field also validates your grunt expression and warns you if it's invalid, making it impossible to save an incorrect value. The SQL field also validates the query you type in. Archiving status is an argument that is defined by your content status scheme, and you can freely use that here as well. SQL also gives you opportunities to customize what pages you want to include in your notifications. You can, for example, extend this query and say that send this notification about expired pages, but also about everything that legal owns. This would recalculate the result of this query. But let's not mix notifications for the legal team with this. Create a separate one for them. Create periodic notifications for departments or teams that are responsible for a set of pages or documents. You can initiate a content review for the legal team, HR, or IT security, or others, and notify them that it's time for their regular review. Let's use a cron expression that schedules an email for every 3 months. So the notification will be sent every quarter. Report pages that are not blogs and have a label owned by legal. And send it to the legal team. Or if you have a specific person responsible for these kind of matters, you can select them. Another important thing to understand that these notification emails can be used independently of your content status schemes. For example, let's say you want to get a report on all pages that have a certain client in the title. You define a SQL that returns all pages that are not blogs and mention the word Amazon in the title. You will receive a notification email periodically containing all pages that has Amazon in the title. This notification has nothing to do with content status. It only uses the flexibility of the Confluence query language.